Fusion Plus Fashion is a fashion show that is held in the design community here in Minneapolis. This year it's gonna be at First Avenue. And this year they're having us make dresses out of building materials. And it's also based off a star at First Avenue. So you pick an artist and then you draw inspiration from that. So our artist is DJ ESP. He's kind of like a techno DJ guy. We drew a lot of inspiration from his music with, you know, bright lights, hard edges. I think it's important for us just to get our name out there and that we can compete in a professional event like this, because we are going against a lot of bigger firms, and just that Dunwoody has such great technology here and so many awesome things that we can utilize to make this dress, like, you know, learning how to use the CNC machine or the laser cutter, and having those accessible to us, I think really helps. So letting professionals know that we're learning these things in school and it's not, you know, your typical interior design education. Our model Katie will be in a black long bodysuit, and then we have these like shoulder pieces that go across her entire body made out of just a clear tube with an LED strip coming through, so it kind of fans out on her body. And then to hold that all together, we've cut out a pentagon shape out of this like glowing crazy acrylic. So she'll have five of those stacked on her kind of at different angles to hold everything together. You know, I'm so thankful that I chose Dunwoody. It's not your average college, but it's worth it for all the stuff that we're being exposed to as students.